finally in. I'm technically not an insider. I got this information from an insider, or a possible insider. Yeah. Basically my go-to game. I played this in on 76. Yeah, I played this in Fallout 76. I think I've played Fallout 1, but only my dad can tell me, and God rest his soul, he's not with us anymore. That's alright, it's been several years. But I just, like, no, I love playing these games because I know he would love it. I'm 25. I was like watching Fallout, someone play Fallout 1 one day, and they got me. But I was playing Fallout, like I was watching someone play, and it just looked so familiar, like I've played it before. Like, yeah, it must have been like. I got my first monkey the other day. Yeah. No, I have not. Oh, I really have to find an ancient skelly now. Got enough money where, like, if I get the right ancient skelly, I can get a pet. I bought my one monkey because I thought, hey, just throw him a couple dollars. I'm thinking about, like, next time I get enough money, just buying it off the Game Pass. I'm gonna get some more ammo real quick. Leafy ones. My rule with gunpowder barrels is I always hit them with my sword so they don't take me out, I take them out. I can't wait until the freaking, I heard it was supposed to be like some kind of lights and stuff. Gotten so close to level 2 Athena, but like, you know, I'm not even a pirate legend yet. Since once I become a PL, but every time. Never expect them to pop up what they do. No shadows have popped up yet. Oh, I did not mean to do that. One that popped 2 gunpowder barrels each round. a new title from it. Check for the fort. Oh, I was just in range. I'm barely missing them. Oh, and I got no more ammo. Yeah. Come on, try and find a gunpowder barrel. There's also one right here. Oh, yep, they do have a barrel. I missed him. I got it underneath the water. Suicide skull was near me. And I didn't know it until it went off. Loaded in. The Goldies. I had one and one of the Skellies went to hit me but hit the keg instead. I was gonna lead them and see if there was any more skellies around, but that didn't work. And boom goes the dynamite. Oh, there's another one. They just love me. Oh, I have a phone call coming in on this. Hopefully they don't have stronghold gunpowders. Up beside the fort. They just destroyed his own crew. Ah! We got the captain at least. First time I killed a captain with a gunpowder barrel. Yeah, I've always weakened them with them first. And then it's usually someone else that's killed them. Coming back now. I took it up to the crow's nest. Let me go get it down. Yeah, I seen it. So they are heading towards her. Get on their ladder. I got one. Okay, I stole their Reaper's chest. I'm heading towards the, stuff in real quick, and then I'll help drown them. All their stuff off the dock is turned in. A Sharky. So did they have any gunpowder barrels in their crow's nest? Let's just keep on throwing water in their boat. Oh no, a shark got me. You want me to bring one of our barrels over when I get on? Chewy nickel. I should be on any second. Oh, we have another sloop. Oh, 1 second. I think it's to our north-northwest, and he's just cruising on up to the outpost. Yeah, he has all his lights on. One guy down, the other guy went in the water. I anchored him. second guy's down. He's dead again. I don't have hardly nothing on here. He's coming towards ours. Oh, he's dead. And they might as well be sunk. After me. Bad Sharky. Ah, someone is in the water still. I seen them after they... Yeah, get back in the water with all the sharkies. Somewhere or on the island. He just stole our food and he killed me. He's probably pissed because I stole his food. Yeah, so he's just staying here to mess us up. Understand, man. Yeah. See you, man. It's been fun. Another episode from Sneaky Afro. Hope y'all to see y'all again.